What's up, guys? Your boy CJ here, and I'm watching, as you can see, USA Network. It's exactly 6:59 p.m., but something's about to happen. Something's about to happen next up on Raw, WWE Monday Night Raw, and it says something here. This is what it says real quick. It says, a story of John Cena and Brock Lesnar, SummerSlam match. Can't wait to see that. So, here it comes. Get ready. You know? Can't wait. Here we go. Cena, Andre, Triple H, Rock, Hogan, Austin, Kane, Orton, Santino, Ryback, Goldberg, stuff like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, a highly anticipated matchup tonight. It's Reigns versus the Demon Kane here on Monday Night Raw. Hey, what the? Randy Orton blindsiding Reigns, and now the fight begins. Where did Orton come from? Oh. Randy Orton blames Roman Reigns for costing him opportunity at the WWE title at SummerSlam. And now Reigns takes out Kane.
Oh, look out, watch your back.
And Randy Orton now from behind, and it's become a 2-on-1 attack here on Reigns. Superman punch!
Oh, shit. Chokeslam.
It appears Kane is leaving an injured Roman Reigns for Randy Orton to pick at the carcass.
As long as Roman Reigns is an injured, he's not going to get a shot. So what you're saying, what you're telling me right now is that Roman Reigns cost me my title shot? There are no more title shots for you. You want another shot? Finish off Roman Reigns. I'll finish off Reigns. I'll take him out. I will get rid of Roman Reigns tonight. You wait and see tonight.
Damn. I gotta wait for a while. Well, you guys might watch this, you guys might not, but freaking when the Lesnar and Cena thing starts to happen, I'll pop on out and record. All right, would you look at that? Look at them titties. Just kidding. All right then, so yeah, see you later.
Two decades of dominance, the greatest streak ever is over.
thing is, I knew I was going to beat The Undertaker. Everybody knew I was going to beat The Undertaker. They just didn't want to believe it. For God's sakes, why wouldn't Brock Lesnar be able to beat The Undertaker? Because he's some mythical god? It's not rocket science, people. Why wouldn't Brock Lesnar be able to beat The Undertaker? Why can't Brock Lesnar beat John Cena at SummerSlam?
Cena's on the top of the ladder! Cena for the championship! John Cena is a 15-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion!
You're going to ask probably a lot of questions about a lot of accomplishments I've had. I would much rather not talk about myself, my successes. I'm very fortunate to be where I'm at. But I think the reason why I am where I'm at is because I don't do anything but look forward. I see what's in front of me. That's it. Brock Lesnar, he's easily the most difficult person I've ever been in the ring with. He's also the most gifted athlete I've ever seen. His height, his weight, his strength, his mobility, his agility, his endurance, his mean streak. The good news for me is I've been in the ring with Brock Lesnar, and I know what I'm in store for.
I'm gonna rip John Cena limb from limb, and it's gonna be ugly, people.
It is and will be the toughest match of my life. You know, Paul Heyman went out a few weeks ago and said, I'm in the
feeding of a lifetime.
It's like going out and saying the sun will come up tomorrow. Of course, I know that. But I also know what it takes to beat him.
John Cena, you are going to be hurt.
Come get some.
Beaten.
Come get some.
Victimized.
Come get some.
Conquered.
Come get some. 40 men have been able to say that they were champion. One beast has defeated the streak.
I want to be the one that beat the one.
I left this company, went out and made a name for myself. I came back to become the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. But if I would have stayed here, there would be no such thing as John Cena. Nobody would know who John Cena is. He'd have been buying boxes of Fruity Pebbles and eating them at home instead of getting paid to eat them.
Brock Lesnar left at the right time, because if he had stayed, there'd be no Brock Lesnar. He left. He found something he was extremely successful at, where he could have one fight every so often. And now, comes back for one fight every so often. He's a mercenary. He's a hired gun that works for money. Period. I speak very passionately about this, because I love this company. And for 12 years, I have dedicated my life to this company. 12 years, every show, all the time. I'm not going in to lose. I'm going in to win.
That 300-pound gorilla has no passion for anything but himself. He is big. He is strong. But what separates me from him, Jack, is heart. And when the chips are down, he may beat the hell out of me, but he's going to have to beat every last breath out of this body. Because I'm ahead of the SummerSlam champion, and I'm walking out with this son of a bitch.
I'm going to rip John Cena apart at SummerSlam. And then I'm going to stand before him, holding the WWE World Heavyweight Championship with pride. I'm going to leave him in a pile of blood and urine and vomit.
Will that happen? We're going to find out in 2 weeks at SummerSlam. Pay-per-view and live on the WWE Network. The WWE World Heavyweight Champion John Cena versus the beast incarnate Brock Lesnar. The biggest fight of the summer at SummerSlam.